As you scroll down your HondaLink dashboard, you'll find there are many helpful functions right at your fingertips. Let's look at some of these features in detail. Total range identifies the distance to empty for both the high voltage battery and the gasoline engine. If your range is getting low, HondaLink's charge stations feature identifies the details and locations of nearby charging stations. Stations in green are available, while those in gray are either unavailable or unknown. You can also search for and save your favorite destinations in the Maps feature. There is even an option to send a destination to your vehicle's available navigation system. When it's time to bring your Clarity in for service, use HondaLink's service feature to schedule your appointment. Some of the most useful features on Clarity's HondaLink app are its remote commands. To access these features, go to the remote command drawer on the HondaLink dashboard. Remote climate preconditioning cools or warms your Clarity to a comfortable cabin temperature without turning on the vehicle. To activate this feature, tap Turn on Climate from the remote command drawer. You can also schedule the climate preconditioning to begin on specific days and times. This can be set from the remote command drawer by tapping Schedule Climate. Tap Enable, and then select your preferred day and time. Tap Done, and Clarity will automatically precondition the cabin temperature at the set time. To reserve your existing battery charge, we recommend that your vehicle is plugged into a Level 2 240-volt charger. The remote command drawer also includes a Find My Car feature, which quickly pinpoints your car's exact location from almost anywhere. Not only can you benefit from the HondaLink app, you can also add up to 9 additional drivers to your account so that they too can benefit from HondaLink's features. To add an additional driver, tap the vehicle drop-down menu at the top of the HondaLink dashboard. Click the information icon, then under Manage, select Drivers.